Here we're asked to solve a logarithmic equation. Now the first step is to simplify down to one logarithm. So here I see plus two logs with the same base. That equals log base 5 of the product x times 2x minus 9. And that's going to be equal to 1. Once you get one logarithm, then you can convert that to an exponential using the definition. So in this case, base to this power, 5 to the 1 power, has to equal the argument x times 2x minus 9. Okay, once we apply the definition, you can see here we get a quadratic, and we should just be able to solve that. So 2x squared minus 9x, let's get it equal to 0 by subtracting 5 on both sides. 2x squared minus 9x minus 5. Okay, pray to the factoring gods. Let's hope this factors up nicely. If it doesn't, we'll use the quadratic formula. So we have 2x times x. Let's put the 5 here and the 1 there. So my outer terms add up to 10x and then 1x. 10x and 1x adds up to negative 9x if the 10 is negative and the 1 is positive. Positive 1 times negative 5 is negative 5, so that factors correctly. Good. So 2x plus 1 equals 0, or x minus 5 equals 0. So here we get one possible solution, x equals 5. On this factor we have 2x equals negative 1, x equals negative 1 half. Okay, but when we go back and check our answers, plugging in negative 1 half will have log base 5 of a negative number, okay, which is undefined. So x equals negative 1 half is an extraneous solution. Don't just always throw away your negative answers, okay? Always go back and plug them in to see if they work, even if they're negative, because sometimes it works. X equals 5, okay, we'll have log base 5 of 5. Log base 5 of, what is that going to be, 10 minus 9, which is 1. So log base 5 of 5 is 1. Log base 5 of 1 is 0, and that adds up to 1. So certainly that checks out. So this does have a solution set with one element in it, 5. Okay.